Liverpool preparing here to be a part of the opening act of another major European club season. An epic tale lies ahead, a footballing drama to unwind over the course of the next 10 months. One where the central cast, both team and individual, will get to write their own story should they survive long enough. This episode one. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Bigger and better than ever before. I do hope everybody is ready for another ride on the emotional roller coaster.
Bring it on, Peter. I'm looking forward to a competition that always delivers entertainment, whether through its football or indeed its supporting cast of emotions. Neither of these teams will want a trip back to the drawing board after this, so I think we can expect something quite lively.
This turns on, Jim.
Well, I'm going to say the Uruguayan Cavani. His willingness to put so much effort in is why he scores so many goals. And that also translates to his defensive role. Pressing, chasing and tackling. It's all there for him.
Yes, he's the one who carries the hopes of his team. And it's hoisted clear. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Shaqiri plays it short.
Fabinho belts one. Away from immediate danger.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Cleared without complication.
Good spot and a good call.
And it's Mane. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here?
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Deftly done. Position. Done very well to intervene.
Neymar goes up and over, looking for space out wide. Lovren battles to win it back.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Marquinhos. Cavani
to run onto it.
Mbappe goes looking. Cavani plays a clever pass.
Mbappe. He's left his man. Forward it goes.
Verratti
he plays it forward. It's come loose. Shaqiri tries to get it forward quickly.
Mohamed Salah!
Oh, great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Can he finish?
Missed by a fraction. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority. Cause of mild frustration.
Mbappe gets it back. Neymar tries to strike it through.
Can he put it away?
He's there to make a great save.
Lo Celso really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Lo Celso is short.
Such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Defence has got rid of that. Liverpool get it back again. Firmino. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Clears it out of harm's way. Mbappe. Paris Saint-Germain have it back and they can go again. Mbappe, aimed long and direct, could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Half-time nearly with us, they will be desperate not to concede here. This is a great... He's gone for it!
We all love a triumph, Peter, but the wiser choice would have been ball into box.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's going to be the final action of the first half. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now, but still goals. So they head in, no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Shot at goal! Big moment! Massive goal!
And some players are just capable of grabbing a game by the scruff of the neck. And his immense talent may just have done exactly that and injected the belief that they can retain their lead this time round.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit. During the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
Mbappe. Dani Alves clips one through. Shaqiri. Marquinhos does well there. Alert. Robertson. Daniel Alves. It's Di Maria. Looks to clip it forward. He's got options out wide.
And he's there to cut it out.
Mohamed Salah.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Salah. It's
something impossible to...
And Mane!
And that certainly packed a punch.
Dani Alves. It's a lot to the possibilities,
and in the end it's fruitless.
Now it's Mane going through.
Thiago Silva
pushed it clear. Johnson goes back.
Henderson!
Really should have hit the net.
I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. He's got away. Mohamed Salah. Managed to get it away.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Played down the flank.
Di Maria with a long pass.
Intervention was very necessary.
Surely he scores!
Paris Saint-Germain have a free kick.
Neymar! How's that for a goal? A finish right from the top draw. They are right back in business.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done. That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Timely intervention. Shaqiri.
Going for goal!
Relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
He's made certain that won't get through.
Not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Marco Verratti. Firmino spreads it towards the left. Danger averted for now. And it's been taken straight back.
Just stood firm.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Verratti
needs to get it forward quickly. Played into space out wide.
Fabinho plays it forward.
Decent progress down the left. Mohamed,
it's Salah!
That is wayward.
Paris Saint-Germain have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. I mean, he was looking very, very leggy.
Yeah, they found themselves tending, nowhere to go. Shaqiri into opposition. Shaqiri! He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Goes for goal!
Yes! Late in the day! This could well be it!
However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position, but it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business now.
Peter, I feel I've got to stress that there's still time for another, so we can't be too presumptuous yet.
Moratti tried to play it through.
Ah, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Mbappe!
Mbappe!
Great build-up. It all deserves. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Liverpool start as they wanted to start. All 3 points, the first 3 points, crucial. To summarise what we've seen today then, Jim.
Well, isn't achieved in the opening group match.